Moore, first goal kicker of the contest, called to play on. Sends it up and towards the hot spot. All by himself at the back there was Lachie Wilsdon. Now, this young man has been cutting it up in the reserves. 14 goals in his last two matches. Really clever stuff there again. He allowed his teammate to draw the opponent. They're at 175, but when you're coming in off this sort of form. Get around him, folks. He's kicked his first league goal. 3-1-19, North Adelaide Central is 1-6. Who's just going to burn up towards the top of the 50. One-on-one contest further down the lines. Wilsdon just needs to keep his feet and send it through for his second. Great work in there from the young forward. 6-1-37 Central, 3-19. He shows real footy smarts, this lad's term. Harrison Wiggs having none of that. Picks out Andrew Moore, his partner in crime there in the centre. They go up long and direct in towards the round direction. Wilsdon at the back there. He's going to turn around, have a snap for goal number three. Oh, wonderful stuff. What a way to get your first goals in football. His three goals in league football have come all in this term. John Pender, he's got Wilsdon out there at full forward. He's got him too. Oh, this man is on the edge of a breakout game. Straight in front. Clock's about to tick over to 30. He has four. And North Adelaide have nine. 9-1-55 at North Adelaide Central's 3-1-19. Got to throw it aloft again. Marsh. Oh, just look to send it into the power. Oh, great mark there from Wilsdon. Oh, this young lad must be seeing at the size of an earth ball at the moment.
Four kicks, four goals. Can he make it five kicks, five goals?
35 out. Crowd will tell you the story, folks. Wilsdon has five, North Adelaide 10.
Just great footy. The little give, the pass from Coombe, and now Hender's vision into the arms of, you guessed it, Lachie Wilsdon, who will line up for his sixth goal from his sixth kick. We don't want to jinx him. We don't want to get too excited. Wilsdon going for his sixth to push the lead out to seven goals for the Roosters. He's got it. Six kicks, six goals to Lachie Wilsdon. Four in the first, two in the second.
So the kick has already been dubbed by John Nankerville. Oh, Wilsdon. Has he taken it? Yes, he has. Oh, goodness. There's not too many superlatives you can already say at halftime for a man who has kicked six goals in the first half. Weaver on the mark. Wilsdon. Oh, he's got seven. Seven goals in a half of league football to Lachie Wilsdon.
Up his 34th possession, he finds Ramsey, who chips short. Wilsdon. You'd pay that, surely. He looks imploringly at the umpire, and the umpire says, it's yours, Lockie, as he back. 45-degree angle. This will level the eight goals to Hender if he's accurate. I don't think there's ever any doubt he's going to be accurate. Eight goals to Wilsdon, North Adelaide, back out to a 50-plus point lead.